Welcome to our channel Trending on Netflix. Let's go ahead with the video. Sintra Season is a Japanese manga series written and illustrated by Subaru Arata. The anime television series adaptation of Sintra was premiered from January 2018 to March 2018, comprising a total of 12 episodes. The original network of the show is Tokyo MX. It is also licensed by Crunchyroll for English dub. The show is about a bubbly, fun-loving, fashionable, and active city girl, Yuzu Ohara. Yuzu is shifted into a new neighborhood in high school after her mother is remarried to another man. The girl is more thoughtful and merged with boys and shopping. She finds it difficult to fit in with the girls at the conservative girls' school. She had frequent fights with a member of the student council, Miyahara. Miyahara is a determined, beautiful but rude president of the student council. Furthering the series, Mai is discovered as the stepsister of Yuzu. Yuzu had to share a bedroom with a girl she cannot even tolerate and hates. The story revolves around the growing relationship between Mai and Yuzu. Gradually their abhorrence for each other fades away. They both begin to understand each other. Yuzu also finds that she is developing romantic feelings towards her stepsister. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The show was last seen within season 1 2 years ago. There is no follow-up on the show since then. The fans of the series are tired of waiting for an official announcement regarding the show. Unfortunately, the production studio of the show, Passione, has not given any official statement regarding the renewal of the show. Though the series has a huge fan base, it ended up receiving low ratings and critical reviews on IMDb. Hence, the producers got discouraged from renewing the series for another installment. The first running of the show covered will the fourth volume of the manga. This means there are chances that there will be a new season and it will pick up from the fifth volume of the manga. Originally, the manga comprises 10 volumes and we are still left with 6 volumes to be covered. Sintra Plus was also created by mangaka Subaru Ohara and it was a smash hit. Hence, the fans are still hoping for the next season to release soon. Thanks for staying here till the end for more movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Subscribe to our channel Trending on Netflix and hit the like button. Also share with your friends.